during his time with the Caledonian Railway between 1882 up until his retirement in 1890, Dougal Drummond had 9 locomotive classes under his belt, such as the 264s, 272s, 171s, and the locomotives whose sole existence was so that it can be shown off at an exhibition in Edinburgh, the infamous Caledonian Railway single number 123. In 1886, Dougal Drummond partnered up with a locomotive company, Nielsen & Co., to build a locomotive to show off at the International Exhibition of Industry, Science and Art in Edinburgh, rather than fulfil any real specific need for such an engine on the system. Number 123's design was an adaptation of that of his recently introduced 66 class 440 locomotives, of which new examples were still being introduced into service when 123 was being built. 123 used the same boiler, cylinders and front bogies of that of the 66 class 440s, but with an enlarged single 7-foot driving wheel and a single trailing axle under the cab. One-two-three was not to be alone for the exhibition, however. Another locomotive was being built for the occasion to go with her. Sister engine number 124 was being built by Dubs & Co. and was, in essence, just a more powerful version of the 66 class 440s. Both engines were awarded gold medals for not only the Caledonian Railway Company, but also for their respective builders as well. After the exhibition, 123 became nationally famous after taking part in the 1888 Race to the North, where she ran consistently throughout the month of the races being used on the fast northbound expresses every day for the 4 weeks, which on one occasion she set an average speed of 59 miles an hour on the route between Carlisle and Edinburgh, which is a total of 100 miles, and did this non-stop journey in 101 minutes. So not only did she prove that she couldn't handle the train given to her, although it was only 2 to 3 coaches in length at a given time, she also showed how reliable she really was. One, two, three was then retained for special duties and enjoyed a rather easygoing life afterwards, being used on CME private trains and being used as the Royal Train pilot on multiple occasions, where she would run 15 minutes ahead of the actual Royal Train to warn of approaching trains and to ensure that the line was clear and safe. When the Caledonian Railway was absorbed into the NMS, number 123 then became number 14010 in 1923 and given a power classification of 1P, and was painted in NMS maroon and was allocated in work in the director's saloon, but returned to regular service on the Dundee to Perth main line in 1930. Was then withdrawn in 1935, by which point she was not only in NMS Black, but was also the last single-wheeled express engine running in Britain, and was set aside for preservation. It wasn't until 1958 when 123 breathed life once again, when British Railways returned it to steam to run rail tours and enthusiast specials until the middle of 1965, just before the end of Scottish steam in 1967, and she has been out of traffic ever since. First at the former Transport Museum at Kevin Hill, and now sitting silent and still at the Riverside Transport Museum at Point House Place in Glasgow. In this 123 pack provided by Caledonia Works, you get the usual advanced scripts and features and a few little extras such as headboards, advanced slipping and etc. But the most notable thing about the pack is the liveries and variations you get of 123 herself. The variations and liveries you get is 123 in her 1886 build condition, both in light and dark calibre livery, 123 in her 1886 condition again, but in her Royal Train livery. 123 in her rebuilt 1923 livery in both light and dark Kelly blue. 123 still in her 1923 rebuilt condition, but in NMS maroon, and then subsequently in NMS line passenger black. This product is now available on the Caledonia Works website, which is linked down below in the description. I hope you've all enjoyed this brief introduction of the pack, and if you would like to see more reviews like this, then please be sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe to see more content from this channel, and I shall see you all in the future. Ta-ra, Yugles.